Defensively, they've had their way in this one. That pick six makes that scoreboard even more lopsided.
I remember talking with a guy in the league, and I said, what are you doing when the game's like this? You know, it's pretty much over. You ready to go to the bench and hang out? He said, oh, heck no. I want to stay on the field. I might get some stats. I might get a pick or two.
You like being out there at the end of these wide margins.
When they have to throw it, that gives you more opportunities to go get it.
Tucker now to add the point after. Tucker with the extra point, and that will extend this big lead. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Now the Patriots offense, they work their way back out onto the field. They are just obviously getting shellacked here in this one, Charles. What's the message if you're a coach for this final drive in a lopsided game like this?
For a lot of coaches,
be honest,
don't forget today. Don't forget what has happened out here.
Yeah, use that as ammo.
Exactly. Take a great look at that scoreboard.
And the double team that's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. And he's able to get it back to the 33-yard line.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent. And now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. On first down, it's Gurley. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
Now they're going to throw it here with Vic. And Juju Smith-Schuster. And he gets it inside the 10 and a 9. 19 yards that time for number 19.
I was laughing when people said, what's the toughest route to defend? And I'm like, any of them, especially if it's a good receiver. That makes things very difficult. But when you're running a drag route, something short, shallow, going through defenders, using guys almost as screens in order to get open, that makes things tough for guys trying to get to the football.
And given another six, it's caught for a touchdown, and the blowout continues.
I've got to laugh here, and I really don't want to because the old school in me is not happy about this score this late, not necessary. But this is Madden, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is how it works.
Rub it in. Have a day.
I mean, what does it matter? These guys who are playing in this game, there are no feelings.
Exactly.
There.
They don't have to face the guy. Well, they might if they're in the same room going head to head.
But that's
the
about
virtual
it.
Guys on the screen don't have to face each other after this one.
In that case, run it up.
Tucker now for the extra point. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the lead will swell by one more. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. It's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
pulling up in that new toy. The wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd. Waving that rude boy, I'm waving at you, boy. Ran off on the two like true goy. Imagine me, dude, boy. You can never do what I do, boy. Still ducking that I do, boy. Boy, please take a risk, boy, cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy. You miss, boy, your numbers don't add up on the, that was 10 years ago, if you know, you know. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of bringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Two legitness still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Shout, you ain't often enough. A rapper turn, can't morph into us. But turn rapper can morph into us.